Hello students, it's a problem solving class. So the problem sent by you, so take the first problem from your side sending. You have read the questions also, I also read the questions. The question is, on selling a tea set at 5% loss and a soup set at 15% gain, a crockery seller gains 7 rupees. If he sell tea set at 5% gain and soup set at 10% gain, he gained 13 rupees. Find the actual price of the tea set and soup set. Means, tea set and soup set. First case, gain or loss. Case first, case second. So 5% loss, 15% gain, so gain rupees 7. In second case, T set 5% gain, soup set 10% gain, he gained 13 rupees, gain and gain. Okay, means here the total gain in both cases are given and we want the actual price of tea set and soup set. So first question, let the actual price of tea set x rupees and the actual price of soup set y rupees. Case first, that means it is a cost price and we want only gain or loss, not we want the selling price. So first we find the loss on T set. Loss on T set 5% of X means X by 20. Then in case first, gain on soup set 15% of Y, that is 5y, and according to question, overall gain 7 rupees. So overall gain means x upon 20 rupees loss, so they use negative sign. It's a main topic for this. And 3 upon 20 gain, use positive sign, that is equal to 7. Take the LCM, 20 minus x plus 3y is equal to 7, minus x plus 3y is equal to 140, equation number first. Then case second, 5% on T set, so gain on T set, same thing, 5% of x, x by 20, 10% on soup, also gain, of y, so y upon 10, and according to question, overall gain is 30 rupees. In this case, both are the gains, means x upon 20 plus y upon 10 is equal to 13. Take LCM, x plus 2y, 13, so x plus 2y is equal to 216. So, using the cases, we make two equations, first minus x plus 3y equal to 140, x plus 2y is equal to 260, this is the second equation. Then solve both the equations. we have to write down first equation down of these equations. Why there are no change? Because x coefficient is already same with different sign. Very simple, directly add. When you add, x cancel. 5y is equal to 400. Y is equal to 80 rupees. Y is the actual price of soup set. Then put in first. Put in second कर देते हैं. So x plus 2 into 80 is equal to 260. So x is equal to 260 minus 160, 100. Means actual price of tea set is 100 rupees and the lemon set soup set is 80 rupees. So how you write? And the answer here, actual price of tea set is 100 rupees and the actual price of soup set is 80 rupees. That's your answer. Pause the video, note down. So take the second problem. Question number 18. You also read the question with me. 4 men and 6 boys can do a piece of work in 20 days. It is done by 3 men and 4 boys in 28 days. It's a misprint. It's not 28 boys. It's 28 days. How long will it take for 1 man and 1 boy to do it? Or 1 boy. Means, in first case, men 4, boy 6. 4 men, 6 boys, days 20. In second case, 3 men, 4 boys, days 28. So find the time or days taken by 1 man alone and 1 boy alone. Or 1 boy alone. Or not and. So it's a time and work problem. We already explained in the previous videos. Let 1 man alone do in x days and 1 boy alone do in y days. Case first. You know, before this, we always find the 1 day work for time and one problem. Remember. So 1 day work of 1 man, 1 by x. 1 day work of 1 boy, 1 by y. Case first. 4 men and 6 boy. So 1 man 1 upon x, 2 men 2 upon x, 4 men 4 upon x, 6 boy 6 upon y is equal to 1 upon 20. Because you also find for this 1 day work, whole work complete in 20 days. So 1 day work is 1 upon 20. So 1 day work of 4 men and 6 boy is equal to 1 upon 20. Equation number first. Case second. 3 men and 4 boy. It's very easy to make the equation if you know how we find the 1 day work. main things, it's a 4 lines, whole work, 1 day works, and the equations according to questions. Then solve the equation by taking let 1 upon x is equal to a, 1 upon y is equal to b. So here 4a 6b is equal to 1 upon 20. Then cross multiply kar denge 4 80a plus 120b is equal to 1. Equation third. And from second equation 3a plus 4b is equal to 1 upon 28. So 28 3 ja 24, 84a plus 2, equation 4. You can check the equations, it's right or wrong. Okay, then we want to solve the equation. So firstly, we equal them by multiplying the numbers. We have to equal them. So here 44 means 20 and 21. So this equation multiply by 21 and this equation multiply by 20 means we find the LCM of this. So we have to multiply by 21. So here the LCM and multiply by 20, here the LCM. Means main motive, we want to equal them the coefficient of A or B. Simple method, multiply by 80 in second, means fourth, multiply by 80, multiply by 84. But we know that 21 is sufficient for this, so we can multiply by simple numbers. Otherwise, we multiply by 84 and 80 direct. Then equal the equation, multiply them. 21 into 80, so 168 a here plus 12 carry 2 carry 1 24 25, b is equal to 21. Then 20 करेंगे 0, 2 4 is 8, 2 8 is 16 plus b 0 here 20, 2 2 is 4, 2 1 is 2, 2 1 is 2. Then equal coefficient, same sign, so subtract, minus, 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 subtract them. Here 1 cancel out, b 0 for 8 2, so b is equal to 1 upon 280. And what is b? 1 upon y is equal to 1 upon 280, so y is equal to 280. Means one boy alone do the same work in 280 days. Time taken by one boy 280 days. Then you can put this value in equation first or second. Either put the value of b in equation first and second, that your choice. So we can add, put the value of y in equation first, direct up, put in first. So 4 upon x plus 6 upon 280 is equal to 1 upon 20. 6 for 24, yahi katega. 2 3 are 6, 2 140, 10 aur solve karna padega hame. Four upon x, LCM 140, So 27,740 minus 3. 4 upon x is equal to 4 upon 140. 4, 4 cancel. X equal to 140 days. Means time taken by one man alone. This. And time taken by one boy alone. That is this. Okay. Pause the video. Note down.